Hey guys, coming to you from the Museum of Transportation here in St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1922 482 style locomotive. You see, this is the number 1522. Got the light there, got your big bell up top. This was actually painstakingly restored by the folks right here in-house. They have a restoration facility where basically the outer shell of the train is original, but everything else, all the plumbing, everything has been redone. You know, all the pistons, everything brand new. And they actually, you know, got it operating and took it on tour. And they used to pull four or five cars behind it. And so, I mean, it's pretty cool. They put a lot of money, a lot of time into this thing to make it operational again. Here, they got a little board on it here. It's the number 1522, St. Louis, San Francisco. And I'll try to scan this so you can see it. Built by the Baldwin Locomotive Works for $69,000. And it has 69.5-inch drive wheels. Let me see if I can get all this in there for you. Maybe you can pause and read that, I don't know. But anyway, it's 88.5-foot long. It weighs 598,000 pounds. And it was all volunteer work and donations that put this thing back together. Produces 3,600 horsepower. That is pretty impressive. And as you can see here, in the 482, you got four wheels up front. You have the eight large drive wheels here in the middle. Those are those 69.5-inch drive wheels. And then you got your two out back. One sad story about this one is when they were doing the tours, it actually ran aground. It actually left the track, and it damaged a couple of the cylinders and different things. And then it did undergo some repair, but then there were some insurance issues. So basically, it's going to sit right here from now on, I believe, at least for the time being, because the cost of insurance makes it kind of prohibitive to actually take it out on tour again. But it's definitely a really nice machine, and they did a nice job of restoring it as well. We'll see if we can take a look around the other side as well. But it really is an impressive machine, that's for sure. You can see everything is in operating condition. It's a very cool machine. Alright guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm going to keep looking around, see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.